fat. They're spelling fat up there. See that? They're spelling fat up there.
Oh my god! What the heck?
Uh-oh, typo. I think he's trying to spell fatten and made a mistake.